my town, with a game called Squid. We call that piece of play the courtship the squid. The rules are simple. Children divided into two groups, the offense, the defense. Once the game starts, D-Van can run around 2 feet when bounce, while the offense outside the lines are only allowed to hop on 1 foot. But, if it's better cut through, the way to swing past D-Van, and they're even free to use both feet. In Squid Royale, whatever reason, we call that piece of Royale. When we were ready for the final battle, all the attackers gathered the entrance of the squid.
Go!
In order to win, the attackers must have a small closed-off space on the squid's head with their foot. But someone on the defense managed to push outside the squid's boundaries. You die. That's right. You die. Victory. Once you have a squid head, you win the luck of victory. At that moment, I felt as if I owned the entire world. Accelerated.